Menus help your visitors navigate your WordPress.com website and can even make it easier to find your site when searching from across the web. If you're building a new site, creating a menu will be part of your site setup checklist. And if you're editing an existing site, there are several places to start working on menus. In My Home, click on Edit Menus. Or under Design, click on Customize. In the Customizer, click the Menus tab. Most themes have a primary or default menu you can start with. Or you can create a menu. The name you give it won't be visible on the menu itself. Next, choose locations for your menu. The locations and what they are called may vary by your theme. You can also add a menu in multiple locations. Now you can build your menu. Click Add Items to choose the pages and posts that you want visible on your menu. You can also add a menu item that is a link to another website. Or you can choose categories or tags, creating a link from the menu to a page that features all posts with a specific tag or category. You can even create a new page from the menu customizer and build the page later. You may not want to include every page on your menu, and you can easily remove items by clicking the X. But if you want every page added to your site to also be added to a menu, check this box under Menu Options. Don't forget to save your menu as you go. To rearrange your menu, click on Reorder and use the arrows to move items around, or simply drag them until they're in the order you want. Think of how your menu will appear in a full-screen view on a desktop or laptop, and on a mobile screen, where menus usually appear as a drop-down. You can also create drop-downs within your navigation by nesting one menu item under another. Many themes also offer a social links menu. This is a menu that uses icons as links to your own social channels. You can customize social links here or under Marketing in your dashboard. For more, please visit wordpress.com/support.